We spent over $1,000 on cereal and 2 days prepping for the grand opening of our new store. Let's take a look at day one. Of course, we had to stock up on all the different Cinnamon Toast Crunches. Wait, who am I kidding? We bought everything. And I mean everything. Even the boring cereal.